This is my new single barrel aquaponic system with two grow beds using a siphon loop and a pump in the barrel, as well as an airstone pump. I think it should work fairly well now that I've got it cycling properly. It took just a little bit of finessing and getting the siphon loop properly working, but it's been working for well over a day and a night perfectly without any problem now. So I'm looking forward to growing some fish and some plants on the top of it.